The pictures are surreal. A squirrel pulling letters out of a snowy mailbox, standing at the clothesline to dry out the laundry. The woman behind the stunning photographs is Nancy Rose. She arranges shoots with her subjects in her very own backyard in Hubley, Nova Scotia. It takes a healthy supply of peanuts to get the squirrels to come out, and she likes when they stay a while.
I started to make things that were squirrel proportioned.
Nancy has always loved nature photography, but began making little barbecues and miniature mailboxes back in 2013. Her photos gained a lot of traction after being posted online, and she's now published 3 books.
An article ended up in the Herald, and then it ended up in the Toronto Star, and an agent in Toronto saw the photos and she contacted me.
There hasn't been much snow for her settings this winter, but she did manage to capture this shot of an even bigger subject she's shooting more often these days.
There's so many photos you can take in winter that you can't take with this kind of drab weather. So I really do like the snow, and I sit back and I watch. I've always loved the weather. It's always been my favorite channel. My husband used to laugh at me. And it was just like, okay, I'm waiting. I'm watching to see if we're going to get a good day, if we're going to get a snow day.
For now, she'll just need to get creative, but that shouldn't be a problem. For the Weather Network, I'm Nathan Coleman.